Stephanie Black Shelton engagement, what happened after a year? When Stephanie and Black Shelton have been offered, surrounded by malicious rumors from marriage to pregnancy claims. But a year ago, a tabloid claimed the former No Doubt friend women's parents allegedly gave the 43-year-old star permission to propose. When Stephanie and Black Shelton seem to be perfect for each other. Hence, a lot of fans are already waiting for them to tie the knot. So what happened to that alleged proposal? The alleged preparation for the proposal. It has been a year since OK reported that the country singer is ready to ask for his fellow The Voice judge's hand for marriage. However, he allegedly wanted to have the consent of her parents, Dennis and Patty. When it's close to her mom and dad, and both their opinions are important to her, a so-called source say, the insider even added that Miranda Lambert's ex-husband went out of his way to prove that he's the right man for the 50-year-old singer-songwriter. Black Shelton even followed the traditions of Stephanie's family, like attending Sunday family dinners. Allegedly, Dennis and Patty are afraid that the daughter's heart will be once again broken. So they got to know her boyfriend more and eventually like him. Dennis loves the fact that Blake is a real man, the tipster continued. Man who hunts, fishes, and lives on a ranch where he does a lot of his work. They too, allegedly, think that they will be a great couple. Debunking the wrong claims. Gossip Cop admits certain parts of the tabloid story are correct, like Blake Shelton spends time with Gwen Stefani's family, but he never asked for a parent's permission to either propose or marry her. As the story came out a year ago, the couple has yet to announce if they are engaged or getting married. The two even confirmed that they haven't put a ring on it. However, a rapper Gavin Rossdale's ex-wife also confirmed that there's no truth to this tale. A more reputable insider even explained that why Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani couldn't tie the knot yet. Blake was very serious about when right from the start, a tipster told People. Early on, he thought about proposing. However, being a Roman Catholic, Gwen Stefani is eyeing to have a church ceremony with Blake Shelton. She was once married to Gavin Rossdale, which might have got in the way, although they've divorced. As they believe they already found one each other, the source added that they're heading toward marriage.